just to come out the hip-hop world, but just the intellectual world, and knowing the things that he knows knowledgeable about what goes on in everyday society, and that's very important.
Also, millions of records and all that. I ain't sell a damn record. A company sells a record. My things, I make them, I don't sell them. You'll see me up here, record stores out there trying to figure out. Like I said, you do what the hell you got to do with it. I'm going to still say what I got to say and do what I got to say. That's it. But my biggest accomplishment was graduating from college, because it gave me the tools to go through any business and understand how I'm going to talk here, what I'm going to do here, how I'm going to be a professional, how I'm going to just open this particular door, and not just thinking about for myself, because the bottom line is, how can you make your surroundings better?
This point about talking about community and being able to lift others up that you're with, instead of, you know, just going for your own, or, you know what I mean, going back to your community and uplifting it.
You know, hate it for what I am and love for what I'm not. So be you, but be the best that you can be. And even when you leave this room, try to leave with your own mind. Leave with your opinion, being your opinion. Don't let something sway your opinion. Yes, it's important for opinion to be based on some sort of fact, based on some kind of information.
You know, I like to talk about having value for yourself. More or less, you know, get as much out of college as you can. Basically, make your college your own experience, because nobody's going to make it for you.
People running this place who only think it greedy, waiting for the economy coming back so they could be even more greedy. Ain't going to happen. So you better start figuring out, how do you make do when it seems like you got nothing? If you got your soul, you got your heart, you got your mind, you got your physicalities, you can work on some basic skills.
I think it was a really good lecture. I was really excited about, you know, the content. I think he dropped some real jewels, some really serious knowledge. And I hope that students are able to take something away from it, something really that they can apply to their own lives.
Waiting for the economy coming back so they could be even more greedy. Ain't gonna happen. So you better...